It looks like the Mount St. Joseph University football season is now postponed until the spring due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
It's so sad to hear, but WCPO 9 sports reporter Mike Dyer explains how the Lions are preparing for 2021.
Mount St. Joseph University football coach Tyler Hopperton is turning adversity into an opportunity.
And ultimately, it doesn't help to complain any. Our opponents are out there grinding and working, or at least they should be. And that's what we got to do, too.
A week after the Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference postponed the season, the Lions are moving forward.
Our fall will kind of transition to more of an evaluation and recruiting period for us as we work as a conference to figure out what our fall practice plans are.
Melanie Wagner, MSJ's acting director of athletics, said the HCAC is planning for the spring.
I will tell you this is going to be sheer craziness because every sport will be going at the same time, with the exception of the men's and women's cross country team and women's golf. So fitting all of those in the spring is going to be really challenging and difficult.
Hopperton said a spring season is very important to his program.
And ideally, you want to give your seniors as much football as possible. You never know when your last game's going
to
be.
Wagner's message to MSJ student athletes has been to find a positive in everything.
I think it's really just to persevere. I mean, to take it for what it is, and there's no way to control it. So let's figure out ways to stay in shape. Let's figure out ways to engage each other in different activities, that not only with your sport, but other things on campus.
Mike Dyer, WCPO 9 Sports.